On July 29, 2022, 28-year-old Briana Estevez disappeared while on a visit from her home in Lorton, Virginia to New York City. Investigators believe her life could now be in danger. Joining us now to talk about this case is Natalie Wilson from the Black and Missing Foundation. Natalie, what is going on here?
Hi, Curtis. This is a very disturbing case. Briana went to New York City last Memorial Day with friends, and she was supposed to be there for a couple of days, but she has not returned home. Now, according to her mother, she received a call from Briana on July 29th, 2022, and it was from a local motel on Jamaica Avenue in Queens, New York. And her mother is fearful that Briana is being trafficked and being moved from hotel to hotel.
That's so scary. Now, you spoke with Brianna's mom just this morning.
Well, her mother pointed out that Briana is a little person in stature, and those are her words. She's 4 feet 2 inches, and she was bullied in school as a child. And she believes that Briana is being drugged, and she wasn't herself when she last spoke to her. Now, there's a video that her mother found on social media, and it validates her belief that Briana is being exploited in New York, and it's very disturbing. Now, Briana has a very young son who her mother is taking care of, and her son asks for her every single day.
Well, we're going to do whatever we can to help bring her home.
Thank you so much.
Now, let's take another look at Briana. She's biracial with a light complexion, 28 years old. She's short in stature, about 4'2", and weighs 110 pounds. She has medium-length brown hair and brown eyes, and she also has small white spots on her cheek and neck. She was last seen wearing a camel-colored bodysuit and flip-flops. If you know where Briana might be or have any information about her disappearance, please call the Black and Missing Foundation. Their number, 1-877-97-BAMFI. That's 1-877-972-2634.